这次圣诞有没有什么特别吸引你想来香港过的理由吗？或者是一个地方特别吸引你的？
然后晚上这里的烟花。
哦，你是从哪个？是从网上看到有烟，小红书还是什么？哦。
The events mostly, the sightseeing places to go to. There's a lot of places to visit, and it's so interesting.
Oh, so interesting. So,
yeah.
So that's what makes Hong Kong so attractive,
yeah.
Right?
And the food.
Oh, and the food. So, what makes Hong Kong attractive?
Aha. Okay.
Yeah.
People have a lot of like shows and like shows like that.
In general, it's also the whole, there's hardly any petty crime, it's quite safe, convenient from the perspective of travel, commute and all that. So I think smaller space, but the fact that you can travel to other places quite easily as well, and such a multicultural place with people from so many different nationalities that you can find.
会不会觉得香港这边就是装饰啊比较多元化比较丰富，所以来感受就是节日气氛可能更浓厚一点？
对对对，香港的圣诞节的氛围要比内地的话比大陆的话要更浓郁了。欢
迎大家发生下你给你发生的事情好吗？
好，现在来了，好，现在来了，拜拜。好。